João Cancelo, Bernardo Silva.
Just a moment of your time. No further questions.
Oh yeah, he peep you, thigh y'all poke out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out, you a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out, you a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out, bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and your name's Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big prick for a beard, don't you wear the... Way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable. Plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out, Pam, I'm Martin. Turns your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. You can't stay me choosing. Big out inside too, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the VG dough. Miss, don't act like more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
It's always a wonderful privilege to cover this fixture. Two of the foremost clubs in the English football story. Chelsea and Manchester City about to lock horns again, this time at Stamford Bridge. And it's live on EA TV. Ideal weather conditions for football here in West London. We're at Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
A this is how it looks for Chelsea. It's always interesting to try to sum up a team's style of play, their approach. There are many who think that it's overly conservative in this case. What do you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it's not my preferred way of playing, that's for sure. But horses for courses, it's fine until you concede. Do they have a plan B if that happens? I'm not too sure.
James. This is Azpilicueta. An effective ball. N'Golo Kanté. Will it be? Good looking cross. And the danger clear. Rodri. Bernardo Silva. Well, Manchester City will be looking to improve upon their result from the last game when they drew against Liverpool. How do you think this one will go, Lee?
Well, scoring two is pretty good, but they've let two in the other end. 2-2, not a brilliant result, but nothing between the two sides. I think it's going to be a draw again today.
And plenty of space for this Chelsea attack. And just like that, they've lost possession. Rodri. It's with Laporte. Ruben Diaz. Mahrez. Given away by City. James. Ziyech. Kurt Zouma. Azpilicueta. Chilwell. Conte now. Kurt Zouma. Jorginho. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. City did well to win it back. Foden. It's a promising City move. City couldn't keep it. An incisive pass. And good pressure high up the pitch. Wasted possession again. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Mahrez. The ball with Rodri. Beautifully disguised ball. De Bruyne with a chance. Corner for Manchester City. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, no end product. Plays it back. What can he do from here? Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Tremendous interception it was by Gundogan. Super tackle, and they've won possession. And news of a goal in the Palace game. Alan McInally with more.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Harry Kane. He hit it from distance with power, striking the crossbar as it went in. 29 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Kurt Zouma. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Ziyech. And an astute piece of defending. Foden. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Really well played pass. Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. De Bruyne. It's with Bernardo Silva on the offensive. Walker. Bernardo Silva. It's with Gundogan. Well, it's one pass after another. And Bernardo Silva has it. Walker. Here's Bernardo Silva. Foden. De Bruyne in the centre. Making sure nothing came of it. Well, making high pressing work for them here. A change to the scoreline at Selhurst Park. A goal there. Alan will tell us all.
It's a second goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 39 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks very much as always, Alan. Not accurate enough from Gundogan. Rodri. It's with Bernardo Silva. Walker. Bernardo Silva. The ball with Rodri. Gundogan. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Went in strongly, decisively. And the first 45 minutes have come. Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
Gundogan. De Bruyne now. And fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks? Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Arsenal.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup. Atmosphere, I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Gundogan. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Mahrez. Opportunity missed. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Chilwell. Conte now. Timo Werner. Werner. On to Jorginho. N'Golo Conte. Intercepting it intelligently. And news of a goal in the Palace game. Alan McInerney with more.
It's a third goal for Tottenham Hotspur.
Can he do it to take the lead? Can they cover up? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And the substitution will occur now. De Bruyne in the centre. 17, Mateo Kovacic. Well, Alan McAnally was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just moments ago. To clarify, Spurs found the net in that game, and they are seemingly cruising now, 3-0 in front. Gundogan. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Manchester City taking on Leeds United.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Pulisic. Thiago Silva. Conte. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Conte. Crossing possibilities. He's in behind. Wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Come down to the final 20 minutes here. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Well, they've given him too much space. So Chelsea get ready for their set-piece routine, hoping to increase their lead. Corner kick played in. Well, the danger is still there. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Played into the centre of the box. Now smuggled behind for another corner. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. Gabriel Jesus. Inside the last quarter of an hour. De Bruyne. Well, it could be on for him here. And it's gone in. Just what was needed for Manchester City, who now have squared it.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Number 26, Riyad Mahrez.
Thiago Silva. Here's Chilwell. Conte. Chilwell. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Progress made by Chelsea. And at this late stage, a goal could be decisive. Conte. Chilwell. Pulisic now. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. Chelsea have won themselves a corner. Now what can they do with it? And firing it into the area. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Mahrez. The ball with Rodri. Gabriel Jesus. Not a good pass. Mateo Kovacic. Still level, but Chelsea on the attack near the end. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Conte. Chilwell. The defender doing his job. Chilwell. Could cross it in here. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Timo Werner. This is Azpilicueta. Kovacic. Can they take advantage? Well, an easy one to cut out, really. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. And a tidy challenge. And there goes the final whistle. So the two teams matching each other in just about every department. And into...
flavored Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's in all I'm sacrificing.
Well, you was getting, taking long vacations. I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the montage, turn like a katana.
Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money.
My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the f*** she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I was sacrificed. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell
And hello on a very pleasant day for football here at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester City up against Leeds United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. He's given it straight to the opposition. Patrick Bamford. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, Manchester City will be looking to improve upon their result from the last game when they drew against Chelsea. What are your expectations for this assignment, Lee?
Well, not a lot in that game at all. 1-1 draw away. But I think it'll be different today. I think they'll win the game.
Rodrigo. Ayling. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Cooper. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And he read it well. In position here to protect the ball. Ruben Diaz. Well, no matter who you support, there is so much to like about the overall game of Kevin De Bruyne. Lee, what do you in particular enjoy as regards him?
Well, Derek, I have to say, probably the best all-round creative midfield player in the game right now. He's a striker's dream. Make the run, he will find you. He seems to know where the striker's going to run before the striker knows.
And he's in the clear. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Rodrigo. A foul, but advantage played. Dallas. Jack Harrison has it. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Roberts. And beyond the last defender, offside. Rodri. And that's an important intervention. And a good-looking ball. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Rodri. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Gabriel Jesus. Well, a good tackle. And space for them here on the flank. Stuart Dallas. Roberts. Well, high marks for that pass. Crisp tackling. And do they mean business on this occasion? And he's in. Oh, off the post. Still alive. Takes the shot. But it can't get through. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities and surely the goal will come.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Putting his body on the line. Rodri. Bernardo Silva. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage.
Possession certainly isn't a problem for Leeds, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
They've regained possession. Rodrigo moving into the advanced position.
Phillips.
And Rodrigo has it.
Good pass.
They're showing good patience. Into the advanced position. Chance to cross. High quality defending. Really getting stuck in. A really sumptuous ball. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Rafinha. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Oh, great defending. A City free kick forthcoming. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And the referee blows for a foul. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. This corner kick might help them. Over it comes. Gets his glove on it. And so it is. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Shielding the ball superbly. Ayling. Here's Rafinha.
Roberts.
Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Good tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And he's in. Will he? A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It's going their way. 2-0. Rodri. So to the keeper. Ruben Diaz. The ball with Rodri. Excellent vision. Surely able to close down the shot. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Can he put it away? He's foiled them on his own. Read it superbly to take back possession. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Burnley.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one. Man City have hardly had the ball at all, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Harrison. A chance to whip it in. Dangerous looking attack. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Counter-attacking very much an option. And fed forwards. And a chance, Kyle Walker!
Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Rodrigo. Harrison. Beautiful pass. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
João Cancelo. Gabriel Jesus. And slipped through beautifully. Gundogan. Promising move.
Dallas.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Can he get one back? Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Rodri. Ruben Diaz. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! Well, if there were... any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Wholesale changes now from City. Three substitutions all at once. Fernandinho. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Pablo Hernandez. Rodrigo. Now with Koch. And they are on the move again. And taken away. He won the ball. Gabriel Jesus. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Foden. And teammates to play it to. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Pablo Hernandez. And now it's Phillips. And 5 minutes to go. Rodrigo. Gabriel Jesus. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And it's a quality pass. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Go in! 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up.
Pablo Hernandez. And Bamford. Dallas. And that is that. Full time here and a win for City. Lee, your verdict?
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Time for just a few questions. Thank you for your time.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's City versus the Raiders.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
This is how it looks for the home side. Ederson starts in goal. Joao Cancelo starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Frankie de Jong.
Oh, left his man behind here. It's there for him. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
So, the ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from Raiders? There needs to be. Really getting stuck in defensively. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was. Well, a second goal for them here. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Oh, what an opportunity. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Alan. Onto De Jong. A real struggle to contain him. And back to Rush. Well read to put an end to that attack. Take it away. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. City pushing forward with options available. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Renato Sanchez. Mbappe, and he read it well, intercepting it. Matt Doherty. Alan. Ian Rush. Jamie Vardy now. Vardy. High quality defending. They've lost it. City move it forward with purpose. Slipshod passing. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Ferenc Puskás. Not a great pass. Joao Cancelo.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Bale. Ian Rush. Looking for the angle. Now just the tackle that was needed. And he takes it away. And it might be a goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Kent. Here's Renato Sanchez. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. And foiled by Van Dijk. Well, it's a good Raiders move in the making, this. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Mbappe. Puskás. And return to Mbappe. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Marvellous piece of skill. Oh, yes! You have to marvel at the sheer spectacle of it! Taking everyone by surprise, yet at the same time, we know just how capable he is. A special moment. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Alan. Puskás reading it well. It did look on for them, but not to be. Alan. Bale. And he did well to cut it out. Can they convert? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball rolling again. The Raiders trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? And he's in. Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this? Lucas. This is Gareth Bale. De Jong. Vardy. Very comfortable when in possession. Alan. Lucas with it. Well read to ease the pressure. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And he read it well, intercepting it. Lucas. Lucas Moura. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And snuffing out the danger. And smart defending. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And that's an important intervention. Bale. Alex Telles. Bale! Saved, but still a chance. And this situation could be dangerous.
Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
Mbappe. Ferenc Puskas. Oh, good vision.
Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Puskas. Well, it could be on for him here.
And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike!
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Ian Rush. Ferenc Puskas. Good looking move this.
And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, punched away by the keeper. Bruno Fernandes. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And a strong tackle. Vardy. And taking it away. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Mendy. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. An alert intervention. Puskas. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Vardy. Bale. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Matt Doherty. Vardy. James Tavernier. Mendy has it. Bailey. Mbappe. Puskas. And he takes on the shot. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. They're trying to get right into his face. Well, he's given us away. Ferenc Puskas. Mbappe. Bailey. Lucas with it.
Bale.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. It's with Alex Telles. Possession one. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Outrageously skillful. Renato Sanchez. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result. Well, it's a good Raiders move in the making, this. Marvellous piece of skill. And he's in. Ferenc Puskás. Oh, good vision. Puskás.